Hello. In a previous video, we talked about how to link to other content out on the web through a hyperlink. In this video, I'm going to take a look at how to link from one page or post in your website to another page or post in your website. Okay, so this is where we're linking from point A to point B, all within the library's website. So what I've done here is I'm on a new post. This will also work for pages, but in this case, I'm using a post as an example, and I'm writing a really short post here that just says, there's a lot of events coming to the library. Be sure to check out our calendar for a complete schedule of upcoming events. So what I want to do in this case is I want to highlight the word calendar, and I want people to click on calendar to get to our calendar page. Not another calendar out on the web, but the one in our website. So in this case, just as with linking to any other website, I'm going to go ahead and click on the Insert Edit Link button. And in this case, instead of pasting in a URL, I don't have to do that. I could open a new tab, go find that particular calendar page URL and copy and paste it, but there's an easier way to do it. Right here it says, or link to existing content. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And what is going to show up here, as soon as I clean out my search box, is a complete list of all of the pages and posts available on my site. Now you can tell which are which by the fact that pages are labeled page and posts are labeled by the date that the post was created. So in this case, I want to link to my calendar page. So I'm going to go ahead and click calendar. That automatically puts the URL in for me. It also puts in a title for me, which I can remove or edit if I want. I can also, if I want to, check this open links in a new tab page. Those things are covered in the linking to other websites video. I'm going to go ahead and click add link, and voila, we have a hyperlink there on the word calendar. So I'm going to go ahead and publish that. I am then going to view my post on my live website, and you will see here that we have the word calendar hyperlinked, and if I click on calendar, it takes me to our calendar page. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and back out. Just as with hyperlinks to other websites, you can edit a link by clicking on it and click the Insert Edit Link button, and you can delete it by clicking on the Remove Link. Now, one other thing I want to show you real quick, which I accidentally showed you already, I'm going to go ahead and edit this. When you have this list, now right now this list is pretty short. We've just got four pages and now three blog posts. When you've been doing this for a while, you're going to have maybe about a dozen or so pages and hundreds or eventually even thousands of blog posts. If you can't find the one you're looking for, there is this search box. So as you kind of saw before, if I type in the word kids, this is going to find all pages and posts that have the word kids in it. So eventually, if I knew I wrote some sort of blog post about construction 3 years ago that I want to reference, I could go ahead and search on the word construction, and then in here will bring me up a list of all of the pages and posts that mention the word construction. So there we go. That's how you link to other content within your own website. If you have any questions or comments, just go ahead and leave them in the comments below, and thanks for watching.